Hey, my name is Joe. I'm the captain of the team, and this is week one of FRC 2019 Destination Deep Space. The goal of this year's game is to place hatches and cargo in your cargo bay, as well as on the rocket ship. There's also an autonomous period in the first 15 seconds of the game in which a sandstorm will cover the driver's vision, and then either using code written pre-programmed on the robot or using driver control via a camera, the first 15 seconds of the game is played blind. The next 2 minutes and 15 seconds of the game, the object of the game is to take the game pieces, the cargo and the hatches, and attach hatches to different ports of the ship and cargo bay.
Hi, I'm Cynthia. I'm the mechanical lead. I'm in charge of the design and manufacturing of the robot. This week, we're working on prototyping the designs that we came up with on kickoff day. And we currently are working on our intake and elevator mechanisms. We've been CADing prototypes and testing out our intake designs with laser cutter. And by next week, we'll be manufacturing our mechanisms based on the improvements we make this week.